sounds all right. So I'm fucking bored. Oh yeah, here we go. Come work at West Side, maybe. Can I just play video games at West Side? Show us your teeth, my teats. Here we go, mate. Oh, look, now I got people sending me pictures of food. Too many screens going on. Shit. Oh fuck. Getting my practice in. No good, no good. All the followers. Jesus, more people than we get on an episode of Clutch Kick. that's not good. Yeah, see, I wish I had a reset button like that in real life. Oh, Jesus Christ. Holy Jesus. I'm trying to focus. I'm being abused by my production manager that I need to talk, even though I just got absolutely destroyed. This game's too much of a workout. If anybody wants to talk shit at me, just talk shit at me. Because I need friends, and Danielle just abuses me, makes fun of me, because she still has a job and I'm a pleb. She's pretty much just like, yeah, because you are. Alright, hopefully more luck this time. Love the fact I've got 7 people watching, but they won't talk to me. Can't write some shit in chat, don't just awkwardly just sit there and watch me. Unless you're one of them. Then the sound was okay, right? Hmm? Ah, fair enough. Oh. Oh, Jesus. Gotta get on there and give me a like now. No, they liked it. How can you not follow it? See, I've only got two viewers now. See what happens when I don't talk. All the viewers drop off. I'm hoping somebody will come into the comments and like to start lighting me up with shit. Yeah, well, that whole tournament was a hot mess. Grant's probably going to tell me I need to play a Zeto instead. Oh, Jesus. Are you free to do a Seto? Grant? We can go do some tandies. God, I'm terrible today. Yeah, well, you can leave for work soon. Nice for some. Not sure I'm going to survive to the end of this race. Jesus. Yep, no good. seems way too much work. 10 hours in my home office, just shaking her head at me with all my half a viewer. Hi, Russell. They can shut the borders, Russell, but they'll never separate us. Danielle's a bit jealous now. I'm not sure why Danielle is now logged into the stream, but so I'm trying to get in some practice for RevGP if it ends up happening, unless we get fully shut down. So this is what I feel like it's probably going to be a bit like. And considering the state that the 350's in at the moment, it's probably not such a bad thing. Oops, see ya. Jesus! Yeah, don't worry about doing tandems, mate. Get Wreckfest so we can smash some shit. Oh. Get off my door. all my friends on my stream. Wasn't entertaining enough. Somebody will go back and watch it later and tell me I'm a dickhead. I'm surprised I haven't heard from EG. Oh! That special guy! The one from up the Central Coast, you know! Very big fuck boy! Going to work in Sydney traffic, like. Oh, this might be a better race. Yeah, nah, not if I'm gonna do that. Oh, here we go. Gotta run. Gotta run! Oh, no, no, no. Cooked it. Oh, yep, that's, hitting the bum. Yep, that's... See you, bud. Oh, yeah. No, what are you doing, mate? Too much drifter in me. They chuck it sideways in every corner. Come on. No, come on. Look, for the two people watching, if you'd find it more entertaining for me to go and play Just Dance on the Nintendo Switch, I can definitely go and make that happen. But it's just a bit harder with the whole setup. Or I can just do some strip teasers anyway. Yep. Oh, yep, here we go. Oh, this car's doing doughies in front of me. Yep, get out of my way, buddy. Back up to 6 viewers. Jesus, we're killing it now. I think I could make a full-time living doing this. Don't need a real job anymore. I'm not sure anybody would classify my normal job as a real job, but... It's a lot of work. I should play a game that's easier. Or just use the control pad so that I don't have to use so much energy. It's probably good for me. Why is this car still doing donuts? We keep peaking in numbers and then it just drops off. Clearly some people have a job still. Still got a lead. one viewer that's still watching. There you go. You finally get to watch me win a race. Well, I'd say it's one viewer. It says two. Well, and then Danielle's here too, but she's working from home, supporting my lifestyle, as I like to call it. Two more races, and maybe I'll go do some drifting before Danielle kicks me out of the office. She was really mean to me today, for all one people who are still bothering to watch. Yeah, she said some negative comments, but I don't remember what they were. They were just hurtful. But I think it was about the fact that she's employed and I'm not. So, and it's good. My sound's now loud enough that if she tries to reply, I can't hear her anyway. Oh, Jesus. Yep, that's not good. Oh, no. Why am I going in reverse? Yeah, that's cool. I'm first in the last race, and now I'm like, oh my god, what am I doing? This is an absolute shit show. No, just not good. Not good at all. Oh no. Well. Oh no, don't do that. Yeah, cool, spin out, but he's in my way. What the actual? Yeah, I think my car's dead. My car will not turn. Yeah, well, the fire's probably not a good thing, and I think I'm missing a front wheel. Yeah, I can no longer steer to the right. It's pretty much what I did to the 350 a couple of weeks ago. Oh, come on. Hi, Logan. You should be doing some work, buddy. Oh, yeah. I think you're, bit quiet, like, oh my god, my car is absolutely smoked. Yeah, well, that wasn't gonna work out well anyway, was it? Alright, let's continue with our championship. There we go. Yeah. this one's a short lap. An altar, which seems to suit me better. If I keep it on the tar. Probably. Oh no! Oh no, we're good. I gotta be at least semi-entertaining for somebody. No, get the fuck out. Oh my god, this guy's just doing burnouts in the corner. Down to one viewer, nobody wants to watch me. I bet you if I put drift videos on, I'll be set. Come on. If you are watching and you want to comment, just write some shit and I'll reply to it. And if you have some sort of political statement to make, then let's argue. Because. I don't just want to sit here and race. This is just to kill time. Oh my goodness. I should probably keep it on the black stuff. There's a lot of cars here now. Oh my goodness. What was that? Yep, bad. Burnouts for days. This is good. Either win the race or DNF. That's good quality. Just absolutely top effort there. Yeah, this is Wreckfest, Will. It's a good game. It's just hard work on the wheel. And so I'm like actually starting to sweat, but that's probably because I'm fat and lazy. Alright, give me 2 seconds. You can just see my beautiful face. told me that the sound from the game is no good. But the, which microphone is that? I don't know. Just give me a second. This might get my two viewers a bit more excited for it. I'm not sure. I need to try and work out the sound for the game. I think the microphone sound's coming through, but when nobody wants to comment and I'm lonely, it's a bit hard to work it out. Yeah, let's just go with that for now. Why are you having a spaz? Alright. Well, it feels weird going on this. I might have too much grip. Call me Luke Fink, 360 entry into short course, totally intentional. And by intentional I mean not a chance in hell. That's good. I should pay attention to my screen. Don't text and drive. You're only watching this for the commentary. Well, you got to give me something here to actually commentate about. So, for the one person watching, in Australia they've put in a rule for like, you know, you got to have 4 square meters per person, and then at funerals the other day they said no more than 10 people, and now they've come back on that and said that if you've got, as long as everybody at the funeral has 4 square meters, you're good to go. Now my question is, does the body count? I think Danielle's like slightly embarrassed now, but. Well, like if the body died of coronavirus, I think you'd want to be further away than that, to be honest. But, yeah, like, and I saw another interesting one from somebody that said, so if you're driving with a full carload of people currently, that would be deemed as against the law, considering you're supposed to be 4 square meters each. And I'm pretty sure, like, the inside of a car would be no bigger than 4 square meters, so. But I also think if you're, yeah, I don't know how that works, because. Come back to me. See, I can't focus on these two things at once. Plus, this track sucks. But I think if you're isolating with certain people, then you're good to go. So, totally sure. Yep, that's alright. I just bounced my car off the limiter. Oh, that's a really big handbrake drag. Oh, my gear stick's coming off the desk. Couldn't do that in real life because you'd just board slide your car. Gotta tighten my gear stick. Yeah, that's probably a downshift too early. Too early, mate. What are you doing? What are you doing? Sloppy. Ooh, that was a good one. Not really. Oh, Matt Harvey's come in to judge me. Attention, you absolute idiot. Oh, nope, that's no good. No, I'm playing by myself because I don't have all the... Trying to keep up with all the bloody mods and stuff. You take a month off this game and every server's got like a billion different bloody new fancy things going. So I need to try and work that out. I don't want to do that. I'm terrible at this track, but we'll see what happens. I don't know why I'm not getting actual sound from the game. Yeah, I'm part of that group, but it's just, I know they have everything there, but it's like just a pain in the ass. But I cleaned up, I hadn't been on the computer for a while, so I cleaned up all my files and stuff yesterday, so that's, I probably need to go on there and download the pack. So, EG told me there's a bump. I'm terrible at the entry on this track, but EG told me there's a bump. And what EG says has to go, right? So, let's see what happens. Is that a bump? That seems like a bump. Yep, that's agricultural as fuck. Probably wait till like I'm slowed right down to check the screen. Oh Jesus, what am I doing? There we go. Right. Now I gotta work out where the fucking track is. Oh, there we go. Alright, looking for EG's bump again. Sounds a bit wrong, but nah, I'm on the wrong side of the fence. I understand why that guy broke his neck on this track now. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. My arms are tired. This is probably good for me. Oh no, not into fifth. No, told you I'm fucking terrible at this track. No, I'm not. Oh, that's off the world. I am using the view with the steering wheel, but I've turned the steering wheel off. because it annoys the absolute shit out of me. I can't stand watching the bloody flappy hands going around. Yeah, I tried to use real head motion at one stage because somebody else told me to use it, but I don't know. I'm just not a huge fan because I've always played without it, and also because I've got a 21:9 screen. I don't need it totally. You're still there, Matt. Are you in quarantine after going back to Tassie from the weekend? Or self-isolation, whatever they're calling it? Seeing as you travelled from overseas back to Tasmania? Oh, so you're bored as hell too. So I should probably get myself organised at some stage in the next day or so and do one of these fancy live streams with you. And we can talk shit over Discord. As long as you promise that the coronavirus won't come over the headset. Demolition derby than get back on throttle earlier, mate. Bored way too quickly. It's probably because I'm driving like a dickhead, but so you're talking about you need to change setup to the 13 or to the car that's in the game? I should focus on what I'm actually doing. Well, that's supposed to be talking shit, but don't flick so hard. Oh. Yeah, I'm too lazy to do that. And don't all these mods come with perfect out of the box, because everybody's a real drifter and says that that's exactly how the car feels in real life. change. Oh, you idiot. Give it a crap load of tow in. Yes. Probably going the wrong direction, but you know. Hey, you just finally made it to the stream. I've been gone for like an hour, mate. Where you been? I feel naked without you. Oh, nope, that's the wrong way. Matt's probably watching my setting changes and telling me that I'm a complete idiot, but... You win some and you lose some. Oh my god, this feels like junk. Oh, not too bad. Rob, I'm on a set of Corsa. You're trying to work. Yeah, at least some of us have jobs, mate. So I'm going full-time live stream. I'm going to make millions. Call me PewDiePie. Go find a job, I am. I'm, full-time live streamer. I'm gonna crash the economy because I'm so entertaining that everybody's gonna quit their jobs to watch me full-time, and then they'll open the ice rink up again so that I go back to work and stop entertaining the masses. I'm pretty sure once Italy discovers me, they're never going to come out of lockdown, to be honest, because they're just going to be so entertained. Oh, that's flicked a little bit too hard. What's my Patreon? Nah, mate, I just send people my bank deets. Deposit straight in there. I also accept toilet paper and packets of pasta. Oh, no gluten free. I don't want to be a scumbag and take that from people with celiac disease and stuff. I don't want to be one of those people. None of that buckwheat shit or any of that stuff either. No high fiber. Danielle gets upset. She thinks one poop a month is enough. Saves the toilet paper as well. But how do I flex? Mate, I flex by having at least 4 viewers on my live stream. And the fact that I've got this video live streaming in 3 places at once, I think that's a pretty big flex. I have a feeling I might be one of the... What about grains of rice? Yeah, rice would do too. I don't need... I've got some rice, but I don't need a whole lot of it, but... Well, that was actually a good entry. And then missed the corner. I can't believe we lost this track in real life. It's a bit sad. Oh, I'm already in second. Does the car feel better now? I don't know, it feels a bit lighter in weird places, but it seems a bit more cooperative. Yay. Look at that. Man, if this was an SR in real life, it would have chucked a leg for sure. I also think I would have popped the tyre, but, you know, that side of the story is irrelevant. Oh my goodness, my arms are tired. Three viewers, we're killing the live stream today, boys and ladies. I'm not sure there's that many ladies watching. Or there was one. I don't know who Daisy Rain is. In the YouTube comments. I haven't had the YouTube one open that much. When do you start taking off pieces of clothing? Well, look, the first rendition of this little series, well, I don't know if it's going to be a series, is going to be fairly clean, and because I've kind of got it streaming on my own Facebook account, but it might turn into one of those bouncy channels, if you know what I'm saying, because they seem to be the ones that make all the money, so I might need to get some of that going. I think Fink would then jump on board as well. I don't even know what to play. The version of Ludnum on this game is bloody terrible. Feels like you're gonna fly off the planet. Should need to get more tracks. Let's go jump on. Give you a tease. Nah, mate, no teasers. You gotta subscribe to my Patreon first. Not that I have one, but you've gotta subscribe first. Oh, now let's do that. Oh, I should have saved my settings from the last one. Then Matt won't give me too much shit. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I don't know why this has tailwind to start with. It's a bit shit. Oh no, I don't want it. Yeah, that'd work. Thank you. Worst part about this place, such a long transit back to the start line, except if I'm gonna end up in the fence. Yep, no, still good. No, no good. The last corner. You don't do that. Oh, that's way too early. I am going to end up on my roof. Safe. Oh yeah, nailed the entry. Beautiful entry there. Too carried away. Oh no, that's not good. Yeah, well, that's what I would have thought too. All right. Try and keep it. Oh, no, that's, yep, how about you let the clutch out like a normal human being? I think Nick was the only one to go to keep it reet out of the Canberra boys, because the rest of them are broke. I think, yeah, EG's broke. Paul only just had a wedding on the weekend. Might have also been because of the wedding, but I think the wedding was on. I don't remember. So yeah, that's where those guys are. Oh, wedding was week before, but that's, Paul wouldn't have any money because of that. But EG is broke as fuck, so. Well, he claims he's broke. But now that there are people selling SRs for like $3,500, EG's about to buy a bloody mansion. I heard he was looking at a property the other day. It's like basically cut into the side of a hill and it's got an Australian flag above it. down in Canberra, from my understanding. So we'll see if he ends up being able to buy that one. Probably wouldn't sell it to him at the... Oh, no, I was going to say they wouldn't sell it to him at the moment because he's Asian, but we seem to sell everything, so... Man, I struggle with this track big time. My video make you miss Debbie Shoes, AG. You did message to say you're supposed to be going to a work meeting, but that doesn't seem to be going real well for you. I don't know what part of the track these guys normally cut through. I wouldn't imagine it's that part. That's rubbish. I'm gonna check back in later. I'm not sure I'll be still going later. I'm getting kicked out of the office and told to shut the fuck up in the next little while. Oh yeah, going FD Japan. Yeah, just run that shallow line. I'm sure that's what the judges asked for. This car gets so slippery all of a sudden. Yep, that's not good. Alright, one more track and then I'm getting kicked out. There's my cursor. Alright, let's go hit some shit. this track's broken. Oh, that's the wall for sure. Yep, nope, yep. Sign this off with all one viewers, and I'll catch you, I'm sure, at some other stage. Hopefully you don't catch the Ronies, and yeah, thanks for watching, all one of you. It was lit. That's what the cool kids say.